open tickets by member or by technician or by employee under dispatch. Really, really important panel. You can see that these are tickets that are not closed. They're all open. Some of them could be completed. Again, you can toggle show completed and not completed there. Here, remember, always select your service boards that you want to display in the panel. Also, you can choose the members in this one where you can actually decide what members you do and not and don't want to see. As always, you could turn the menus off. You could sort from A to Z. And, of course, chart configuration is always there if you wanted to change the colors and the configuration, the chart type. Open tickets by member, really important. You know, how many tickets does each technician have open? What is acceptable to you? Is 15 okay? Is 20 okay? Is 5 okay? Open tickets by member, really important panel. Take a look.